Okay, I'm going to show you how to light this candle without touching it. All you need to do this project is kitchen matches and a candle or a lighter for the in replacement for the matches. What you do first, you light the candle. You keep your match or lighter lit. You blow out the candle. You find the trail of smoke, and that was magic. The thing lit again. Let's try it one more time. And again, it's magic. And thank you. This will be one of my many magic tricks. And good night.